All right, we pick it up in the first quarter. Bojan Bogdanović dominated the first. He had 13 points in the first. They jumped out to an 8-0 lead, fellas.
That's just catch and shoot right there. That's his wheelhouse, and he knocked that one in.
We welcome back the regulars, the Nuggets starters. They've missed a week. Jamal's going to find AG, finishes with a thump. The Nuggets battle back to tie it. You know, they just couldn't get away. Every time they built a lead, back come the Pistons. Second unit comes in, downtown, Bruce Brown.
Bruce got it done. I like the fight of Zeke Nnaji, but just not enough defense to extend runs.
Again, the Pistons would take the lead. Joker returns to the game, restores a little order, great rebound, great dish. Bruce Brown, dunk man Bruce Brown.
And drop step special.
Then right before the half, watch this dime from the dime package himself. Look at this, he's peeking, yep.
Yeah, you know, you watch Eric Gordon on that, he does a little possum. I'm not doing it. And it darts to the hoop, Joker finds him.
1 point game at halftime, you're figuring, okay, let's turn it on, boys, let's go. We go to the second half, third quarter. MPJ struggling from the outside, so you know what that calls for. Get a swat. He swats it, and then he demands it, and MPJ takes it.
I love going to the rack for Junior. We need more of that until he finds that three-point shot.
That's an and one. Tie game late. Anybody want some cookies?
Yeah.
Brown takes Bogdo's cookies. Zeke Nnaji the other way. The Nuggets are up by two. Back come the Pistons. Too much of this, guys. You mentioned it, hands. Easy turnovers to easy dunks.
Yeah, you just can't establish anything when you're turning it over for layups the other way.
Trouble in the fourth. Another sloppy turnover here. And it results in another easy dunk.
Yeah, for Kevin Knox twice there. 17 points for him.
They led by 12. Nuggets bounce back. Steal. We have a break. KC3 cut the lead to three. It's 103-100. We're right back in this game.
Okay. What a pass by Jamal there. Love him.
Under a minute to play now. Need to defend. Alec Burks. Whoa, that looked like an offensive foul.
Might have been. Got one across the chops. 50 seconds ago. Nugs in trouble.
One last gasp. 2-point game. Second free throw. Got to miss on purpose. Jamal does. Aaron at the buzzer is short.
Oh, watch Jamal on this. Watch Jamal. You can't see it on this angle, but he is wide open
with time
at the three-point line.